is a vice president today now, and she's got a lot of medals and things, and she's our, not a new to our society. She has given a number of lectures to our society. Now I'll request madam to start the panel discussion with the members. Thank you, madam. Yes.
Okay, sir. Stop sharing that.
Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. Thanks to Dr. Chakravarti and Dr. Umayal for having me with you this evening. So when Umayal was asking me, you should do some panel, madam, then I thought, every time we have been doing only with some academic aspect. So I thought I will touch something about the work-life balance for women doctors. I welcome my panelists, Dr. Kritika Devi, who is the treasurer for Kanchipuram Society, Dr. Padmaja, Dr. Umar Ramuthi, Dr. Sujata, and Lakshmi Priya. It is going to be a simple one, like what we face in our day-to-day life as women doctors, where we have to balance both the work and the family and so many other things. So what is the purpose of this, achieving work-life balance? To focus on how to successfully combine work, family relationship, leisure time into satisfying life. Approaches to create a skill set that enhances the ability to evaluate the priorities, focus on the big picture, and use long-range planning. Use prioritization and organizational skill to make the sense out of conflicting demands. So ultimately, when we look back, we should have the satisfaction of having something we have done in our work, and we have to maintain our good family relationship and enjoy the leisure time that is very, very essential. So how much do you balance your work and life? You give, my dear panelists, you can start sharing your ideas. You want to give equal preference, or you want to give more preference to the work and less preference to the family? Any one of you can start answering this.
I give more preference to the work, madam. It happens like that. So I have started developing a liking that way.
Okay, then anybody else?
It is not a simple actually, answer. Okay, go ahead, Dr.
Go ahead.
Actually, I have started prioritizing my work and life, like this, depending upon the stages of life. Like initially, it was different. Now, in the stage of life, after the children have become a little older, giving more priority to the work. That is how it is called. Keep constantly changing. You cannot say that it has to be same throughout.
You are 100% correct. Whoever is answering this, what the statistical analysis says is, your priority is not the same at each time. Sometimes we need to have more prioritization towards our profession. Then at one time you need to concentrate regarding the family. That too, when you have some crisis occurring at in the family, maybe our professional thing will deviate towards the family. And again, finances, then we need to have some time being spent for the spiritual aspect. And social thing is very, very important. And then other physical, you need, how much you need to give importance to your physical health, mental health, all these things are there. And the wheel always, the spokes, they will strengthen your balance according to the need. For example, suppose if you are if you are doing your post-graduation and are newly married that time, what will be your priority? I'm not able to see any of you, sorry. Anybody can ask?
In our Indian post-graduation, then that takes away the entire time, even I think in Western also. So there's no time for anything else. That is the kind of course we have. And with Indian medical colleges, especially government medical colleges, there's so much of work that there is no scope for family commitment at all during post-graduation.
Okay, then what are the various fields in which various groups in which you want to prioritize your life achievement? That is whether you want to go only to the profession or with that, see, this is like this. You need to balance upon the job as well as future plans. Hobbies, you need to allocate some time to whatever you like in your life, you want to do it, and some religious aspect, and of course, friends and colleagues, and then family relationship, and more than that, community activities are also very important. So, it is rightly, somebody has said, it is CISA at one time priority will change, that may not be the priority in the other time. So now I salute the women doctors who are multifaceted. I know many of the participant panelists are all playing a multifaceted role in your life, because I heard from Umayal that most of you are owners of the hospitals, small hospitals, and you have to balance between the hospital work, your personal work, family, and so on. So now, women desire some group per se saying that you want to have more prioritization for the work. But in general, we know women folk, we have a more sort of work-life balance than that of the men. So what are the situations in your life that you feel that you have to face challenges? So like one of you said that at the time of your post-graduation, you do face a lot of challenges. What are the challenges which you will face as a postgraduate?
Post-graduation is over for me. I don't think there are any postgraduates in our group at present, but from our past...
When you were a postgraduate.
Okay. When I was a postgraduate, if it's a personal answer, I gave more importance to my education than marriage. I was not so interested in marriage. So
probably
I committed
at that time.
Yeah, so I was totally committed to work because...
Okay. Any other doctor in this group, whether you were married when we are doing the post-graduation?
I was married when I was doing my post-graduation. In fact, I did my PG after I had my baby. 2-year-old girl I had. It was very difficult. I had my family support, my mother's support.
Yeah, that's the most important thing. I too had my baby, twin conception, when I was doing at the end of the first year. See, it was in 1984. We didn't have a scan in Chennai, not even in whole of Tamil Nadu, not even in Chennai. And it was an undiagnosed twin at the end, though all the chiefs in the hospital had seen me. So that you need to have the support of the family. That is very, very essential. See, at one time, we should think about our education. We don't want to step back from our academic work, but at the same time, we need to give more attention to the family and the kids. So that becomes a very tough time for any women postgraduate, I think. So then, what do you think that how you can get the support? Is not only sometimes that all people are not lucky to have the family support. Sometimes they live in a single, only the husband and wife are there. Then how are you going to manage?
We have to take outside help.
Outside help, and apart from that?
Understanding husband.
Postponing pregnancy. That is very, very essential. Yes?
Sharing of responsibilities.
Correct.
It is actually dependent on too many vagaries. If you have understanding husband, if you have understanding family, so which is like rare events, not everybody gets it. So probably...
Otherwise, what would be the option?
I think this then comes down to choices for the woman. And I think it should be choices for the men as well. We have to change our society. I keep talking in my group also about that, but most women don't like it when I talk like that, because in India, everybody wants to get married and everybody wants to have children, which is great. Everybody wants to have the right thing, but the choices are not available. People lead a very similar kind of life. Everybody has this standard. They want to get married. They want to have 2 children. And that is life. And that is the best life that everybody thinks it is. So I would want that there are more kinds of life. There are more choices available. There may be women who don't want.
Definitely.
Just want to go go to their choice.
Any other option?
In the postpone your pregnancy after you complete your graduation, post graduation, start with your family life.
Or, other words, can you think leaving complete, taking a long leave, and then completing the, childbirth, look after the child for a period of 6 months, then can you join back?
Difficult.
It's a break, long break.
Coaches should be available. I think they should be available. It's not a race. Life is not a race.
Graduation or the dot. Yeah. You can always postpone. See, here only the prioritization comes.
But I think those choices have to be very personal. It cannot be like universal. Correct. It cannot be like woman has to leave her post-graduation. She should have children and then she should go back. Being mother should not be the most important priority. It should be choices. If a woman wants to be a mother, then she should be a mother, take long leave, come back.
It has to be individual. That is what I wanted to bring about. So suppose, what are the impacts that you are not able to balance the work and life and family? What will be the impact?
Lot of dissatisfaction, depression, may feel burned out.
Burned out, they are saying four things are there in burnt out. One is you are exhausted, physically exhausted. Then you have sort of cynicism sets into you. You become impersonal. And then you have very low self-satisfaction. That is one criteria of, burnout syndrome. You don't feel you have achieved anything. Finally, you have done so much. You've done MBBS, you've done MD, you have had children, you have grown them. But at the end of the day, you feel you have not done anything. So that
can't satisfy everyone. No.
So that's a part of burnout syndrome, it seems. Lack of satisfaction.
So sometimes they land up even with suicidal tendencies because of extreme. I've seen some of my colleagues behaving like that. So now let us come to, what are the simple ways you think that you can simplify yourself and make the life very happy and at the same time not disturbing the work?
You can choose your field of post-graduation, madam. Choose a field which is not making you work 24 hours, where you have to run for emergencies. So you can choose that. And
gynecology and anesthesia are ruled out.
Yes. Dermatology is the best.
Best,
yeah. So I think people can have choices and people need not be perfect. So everything need not be there, done. We can do as much as we can and still be good about ourselves. So it need not be like you have to do all this.
See, now we are going in for a teamwork, group practice. That will help to ease your thing. See, suppose you can work in one schedule, some morning shift, and other one can work in the night shift. But the night shift you can always share. Suppose even if you're not there, your work can be shared. So that means that by that way, you can share your stress with everybody. You can simplify the life. So the Kalam says that you have to always balance your work life in order to improve yourself. Then how do you, these are certain points apart from group practice and simplification of the work, whatever you are choosing. These are some of the things which are very, very important. First thing is, how many of you are in the habit of making a list of things that has to be done for the next day?
I always do, madam. Morning, it starts with hospital administration work. So that will be a long list. Payments, repairs, maintenance, all the records, renewal of licenses. So everything is stored in my phone. So it gives a message this month that a certificate has to come, this renewal has to come. So we plan that we are going to be available this time. We tell the patients. But as far as I'm concerned, administrative work, I need to plan. Of course, plan the household activities also for the same day. I'll instruct my maid, instruct the cook. From that, from morning, the moment you wake, you need to have a plan. Of course, I write it down and I try to execute.
Yeah. So organization, making list of whatever you want to do for the day, that is priority. Then one more thing is, don't postpone anything. Suppose if you have to do your work, at least try to finish off. Maximum you try to finish off your work and try not to carry the work what is left today. Occasionally, maybe we as obstetricians, we come across some emergencies, that time maybe we will not be able to carry over. So another thing, sort of thing is, don't put everything, don't put every hospital administration into your head. Instead, you can have some administrative people who can help us, who can ease it. We should be in a position to extract the work from them instead of us doing each and everything. That is one way of making everything comfortable. So now let me say, these are the 10 commandments. What I will say, that it should be practiced in our life to make our life happy, because after all, we are going to have our life only once, and then we have to have the maximum output of. Sorry. So the next thing is how to simplify. First of all, I will say, suppose you need to have, like, suppose you are an academician. You have 3 or 4 appointments or 3 or 4 webinars you need to attend. You will be definitely stressed and ultimately will not be able to do anything. So in such a situation, first thing I would like to say is, learn to say no. Okay. So don't try pull everything into your head, keep everything on your head. At least again here you prioritize which place you want to go. Okay, so that is simplification. And most important thing is, you need to de-stress yourself, isn't it? We are always under stress. You need to de-stress yourself. How do you de-stress yourself? What are the ways you do the de-stressing?
Listening to music. Yes. Some basic exercises, yoga, meditation, or reading books also.
Watching movies, going on vacations.
In the vacations. 4 hours, if you are going to have 8 hours, rest, at least rest of the hours you spend at least 1 to 2 hours for de-stressing yourself. For example, you can listen to the music, you can go for walking, you can combine music and exercise. Otherwise, we are going to land up with all sort of diseases like high BP, diabetes, etc. So best thing is, take something what you like. Do yoga, do painting, do meditation, take deep breathing. That is, all these things are essential in the era of COVID. And gardening, I think that is one of the most de-stressing things. You see the pictures and you see the plant what you have planted. If you see it, showing some flowers, you'll be very happy. See, I want to share this. This is a tree, I think you will know this, Nagalingappu. I think this tree I planted some 20 years back. It has started blooming only now. I was so happy and I was telling everybody and I was sharing that with all my friends. Okay, then again, de-stress yourself by listening to music. And if you are grown elderly like me, I enjoy the dance performance and the music of my grandchildren. You can enjoy your own children's dance music or younger sisters. I think once in a way we need to.
We enjoy dancing.
We too can dance, ma'am.
We enjoy dancing.
Okay, then some part of it, you spend some time in spirituality. I think that is going to de-stress you as well as give a sort of that, most of us as South Indian families, we spend at least 5 to 10 minutes every day for prayers, isn't it? So I think that also plays a role. So then, if you have a pet that is going to de-stress you still more, then what else? What are the other ways? Gardening, painting, yoga, exercise. Talk with the children for some time, because children are the best. They are the stress busters. Okay. So then, you spend some time with a loved one. See, how many of you celebrate your hospital and for the day you spend for the employees? How many of you do it? I hope routinely all the hospital owners do it, isn't it?
Yes.
We have a grand annual New Year's Day.
See, how
New Year's Day annual day.
Yeah, how happy our staff will be.
They are very happy.
They are very happy. They will very be happy. Waiting. See, you can conduct some small compliments. And when you give them some small compliments, they will be so happy. And in turn, they will be so loyal to you. And you can extract more work from them. So again, now in the period of COVID, you need to have a family meeting at least once in a year. Your extended family, your brothers, sisters, your in-laws. See, this is how we celebrated before COVID. But during COVID, see, it was, I used to meet all my children and grandchildren only in the web, I mean, through webinars. So you need to have it. Then how many of you go for a regular vacation?
We do love vacation.
In the period of COVID, no vacation.
Now no vacation. Very boring. But now online vacation.
Otherwise, we are very comfortable. I think the stress has to be relieved by taking a vacation with your loved ones. You go with your family once. Then at times you need to
with your friends.
Very, very important. And the better half is the real strength for your whatever you need. Even the hospital owners, I feel many of the hospital owners, even if the partner spouses are not doctors, they do help you a lot. So then the next one is share the load. That is the most important thing. Don't put everything in your head. You try to allocate some work. That is the place where you have to learn how to extract the work from the others. So the sharing of the work, for example, simple things. How can you share your work in the house as well as in the hospital?
We can delineate the duties.
Yes.
We can plan first and allocate all the important tasks to each one of us so that accordingly all tasks are over. We can just supervise also. It's not that we have to do everything. Cooking also, if it's not possible for enough time to cook, you can employ one cook. If not, if you have, for me, it is a passion, so I cook on my own.
So that's also a hobby. Cooking is also a hobby. Apart from
it's very distressing.
Yeah. So do not... Don't you extract work. Teach them how to fish. Teach them how to do it. Then you make them do. Then again, teamwork. This is my team in the hospital. As a office bearer of Foxy, I have been traveling almost every weekend. But somehow I managed to keep up my work because of the teamwork. So this, my strength is in the process only my staff and the assistants. Okay. Then do you feel that at least one... You should slow down at any stage of your life. Because you cannot keep a pace with, as you are aging, you cannot keep up. But you have to know at what stage you have to put an end. Sir Chakravarti sir, do you believe, sir? As long as we are able to work, we can work. But I think at what stage we need to slow down. Don't you think?
I think you should not slow down. You continue the service as long as possible with all the available, taking rest,
yes,
taking all precautions. Continue the service because as long as you're healthy and you're able to do things, it's better you continue your services so that it will give you some moral boosting to your work.
Yes. It will be because an amazing thing.
Patient satisfaction is our satisfaction. So correct. When you do something more, you get some satisfaction. I like Uma's talks because specific, she's very bold. Here I want to interfere there because she is undergone post-graduation before marriage. I think so. But yes, I went to my post-graduation because I'm not as lady, I'm a male obstetrician. I gone at the age of 40 to my post-graduation because of various family problems. With the two lady children, girls, I went to at the age of 40. You know how much of work I was having to look after the family, because my housewife is only housewife. Wife is housewife, children, education, hospital, 24 hours. And I went as a senior man. All my assistants are my classmates. So they will say, sir, you look after, I will go. So we have to look after that duty. So it's a very stressful job. I think nowadays the slowly post-graduation is changing, as Uma has rightly said, it's a very tenuous job. Because the first year, you have to go to blood bank, taking BP, that's all. Running here and there. The second year, some project work, something like that. For that year and run. Third year, it read. Every time, when you become third year, you become more responsible. Because you're a senior PG, that chief will ask, oh, you are senior, you must look after all these things. So the responsibility becomes more. So our system of post graduation, I think, it has to be changed. Yes. As Riley said by Uma, because now it's slowly getting changed. I don't know so much as I did in 84. It's not like this, but still it has to come out, because almost I feel that when we are doing a postgrad, we are all slavery systems. Actually,
definitely.
And actually, one of my chief, I don't want a name, but they said they are not PGs, they are all PIGs. That was the scolding got from one of my professors. So that amount of stress and things were there those days. That should not be there, because you are going for an education, you are going for a learning, you are bound to make mistakes. Then only you learn. So that at that time of teachers are not there now, I don't think. Now slowly it's changing, but still it has to change a lot, because the hierarchy has still not changed. As very specifically said by Uma.
Wonderful teacher, sir, and a loved teacher by all the postgraduates.
So I was doing my duty here in Chengalpet Medical College, there was no post graduation, only my house science, only 50 house science, only four or five will come to my OG department, only interns. So I asked them to do cesareans, I'll assist them.
So and I'm also
Can I come in, sir?
Yes, please come.
Sir, when I was a house surgeon, sir has given me hysterectomy. Vaginal hysterectomy. Assist kuda panna varamattaar. He will not even come for assisting. What? Panna maatiya? Adhu panna maatiya? He will meritify. Andha maadhiri cesareans, n number of cesareans. Andha alavukku vandu confident he will give the cases. So, andha oru attitude vandu everyone... everyone got benefited, and the confidence of handling cases when the madri thannikulla thooki potta nee neenduva. So that was the message he used to give us. Go.
Yes, ma'am.
One minute more. And when I joined as an assistant after 8 years of service in postgrad PhDs and things, then I came at 80s in Chengalpet Medical. I owe all my respects to Dr. Idra Chowdhappa, because one cesarean she will do and I'll assist. Next cesarean I will do and she'll assist. Then third cesarean she will sit outside and ask me to do with house surgeon. The fourth cesarean she will sit in the house and ask me to do it. That was the
one thing I would like to share here with you, sir.
That is the way I was trained. So yeah. I feel like I can also train like this, because I used to put spinal, because I shortage of anesthetist. I'll put spinal and ask two house surgeons to do cesarean and stand outside. So let them make mistakes, because we are there to take them anytime.
Yes.
So that is a way of learning also, because all the house surgeons are not going to take OG and all these things, but still they have to expose themselves to the cesarean. Now the postgraduates come, they must be taught like that. I feel still now, Madam Vice President is there and so many top people are there. And new medical council has changed, and from today something is coming. The education should be changed, because it should be practical oriented and friendly, not
absolutely
slavery. I can use the word slavery also, because sometimes I felt it. It's a too big a word to use, but friendly postgraduation is very, very important, because you have come with so much of stress to learn, finish the course, and learned a lot of things in a short time. So you must be there. Thank you, madam, for giving me an opportunity for a male doctor to give the female work.
Sir, I was also fortunate to be a student of Dr. Idra Chowdhappa. I will proudly say that I took OG because of her only. I recently met her last week, and she was also mentioning about you.
My duty is every month I must meet her, madam. Every month I must. Even in the COVID, I go and meet her.
Okay.
Nice.
So then regarding the how much of importance you give for health as far as the women doctors are concerned.
Health, madam?
Health.
Yes, madam.
Panelist, how?
We have to give priority to our health. Without health, there is nothing. Yes. But yes, most women, it is not my story, because but most women end up not taking care of their health and doing everything for everybody else. That's what happens most of the time. They have no time for themselves. I think that should change. Women have to be more.
So you need to some time you need to spend for walking. Some sort of exercise you ought to be there. Then what about food?
Timely diet, ma'am.
For our diet, you are an exception. But always the sleep time, it has to be it has to be regularized. But of course, we know that we do have night emergencies, but still we need to have proper adequate amount of sleep and try to take a healthy food before telling others. I think we should be in the habit of taking healthy food. Then this is, I think we have discussed earlier, procrastination or postponement of our work. So then positivity, that place, how many of you think that if you think positive that you're going to have a very fine day today, you will end up in a fine day. But at the time when you get up itself, if you feel that you're going to end up with some problem, you do end up with problems. How many of you think that positivity makes your life very beautiful?
Yes, ma'am.
I agree, ma'am.
So
our environment is the same. It is our mind only which perceives it.
Yes.
So the greatest strength is our mind only.
Yeah. So positivity makes positive vibes, and always you should have a positive approach. Then planning, I think this also we have discussed. But planning, I think it is not the short-term planning tomorrow, but I think you need to go for a long-term planning. Regarding the financial status, regarding your family, regarding your health, everything has to be a long-term planning should be there. So then this is what I said, prioritization. That makes the life very, very comfortable. This is a funnel which shows. First thing is you sort out what are the things you need to do. In that, eliminate whatever you don't want to do that particular day. Then you automate, then you delegate, then go for doing. See, that is how your prioritization funnel should be done. That is, you can have so many things to be done on that particular day, but you always make a note that only these prioritized things should be done at that particular time. So then, more than that, is that you need to spend some time for yourself. Don't you feel? Always 24 years, you are looking after the people, you're looking after your husband, and the family. Have you ever thought some time for yourself? See, I was talking.
Yes, ma'am.
I was talking to my daughter.
We had 25 years. So.
Not audible. Not audible, Uma.
Yes, ma'am. We had a 25 years reunion, ma'am. Only the classmates, and that was a very good experience. So that is why we can delegate. Like, no, we can just spend with our friends, have a me time. That does help a lot.
Yeah. Okay. Then, what about the? How do you think that Foxy has played some important role in modifying your life pattern? Because I think as a Foxian, whom I have sailed for over a period of more than, I was the founder secretary for my Trichy Society. Then from 2014 onwards, I am in Foxy as one of the office bearers. But I personally feel it has changed, made a lot of changes in me. How do you feel that apart from academics, what we learn from Foxy, it has modified your life?
It's a nice group for people, women or doctors of similar wavelength. Once we are doctors, we have a similar kind of thinking. So it brings us together. And then we have a platform because it becomes more official than more regulated. So we have a platform to do so many things.
Yeah, not only friendship, but you learn so many things from others.
Yeah.
At the same time, you can put on, you can show your research activities, you can academic activities, and you are what you have, the important
showcase our abilities and like things we like. There's a group there who are similar to us.
No, there were a lot of inhibitions before we had joined all these societies, madam. Now whatever we thought were the inhibitions, now after seeing people from north especially, yeah. after we started to attend the conferences there, then I feel we are far behind and we need to cope up. So let us all make use of this Foxy and the programs. There's so many learning things to be known from them. Also the extracurricular activities, so many things. So let's all be united to know all these facts and then go ahead.
Okay. Actually, நம்ம அந்த துளிர் ப்ரோக்ராம் we did one துளிர் ப்ரோக்ராம் 2 years back. Still people were talk about it. ஆப் லோக் ஓகே ஏகேன்னு சொல்லிட்டு அன்னைக்கு கூட வந்து லக்னோல இருந்து ஒரு லேடி வாஸ் டெல்லிங் she had come to துளிர் கான்ஃபரன்ஸ் she remembers. She is telling we people can do great things. Only thing is like we and the involvement வந்து நம்ம இன்னும் கொஞ்சம் அந்த ஒரு
they took pictures with us. They took pictures with us. அவங்க கவிதா பாபட்லாம் she they all like the different costumes we had. So they took pictures with us madam idellam the adu ellame engalukku enak at least for mine
yeah all of us felt good actually vandu konjam
we were all confident
like ignored feeling la irundhu like see we are also a group we are also a big group and we can actually take care of each other and madri oru oru feel vandu and thulirku apram I got it madam and yeah, our Kamram Moji forum la irundhu promotion aanadhukku adha kaaranam
self esteem uplift of your own self esteem will be there when you go for join such meeting and this is I said going with a friend this was my batchmates meet in Sri Lanka some 2 years back we met after 35 years okay so these are some of the photos and social activities I think we need to have some involvement in the social activities how many of you are members of Linus club or Rotary club or so many things I think that gives you more sort of like outlook will become broader.
Yes, madam.
One more suggestion, madam.
Ah.
You have the own classmates who have joined medical college first.
Yes.
There meets about at least 10 or 15 people.
Ah.
All will be in a different walk of life. So when you meet together, it will have a lot of ideas. See, I was batch of 1962 MMC. Still we meet every year. Still.
Fine, sir.
62. I am the vice president. We meet every year. We met then with the children, then with the grandchildren. So many changes we discuss, and the 2 days we go back to our younger days of 62. So that is we have to make Foxy is another media, IME is another media. So many things. As you madam said, Linus, these things. There are some drawbacks in everything, but still forget the drawbacks, take the positive things, and go with all these things. So that definitely you have to manage your show because your job is a strenuous job. For that, you need some relaxation. Relaxation can only from friends. Nobody else can get
actually,
it.
Actually, sir, so as sir says, what we are doing in our batches, like we try to attend our batchmates' children's wedding.
Children's wedding.
So yes. On the children's wedding, we arrange a batch meet. We host. Suppose if my son's wedding, I hosted my entire batch. They came to Tenkasi. They spent 4 days. And only one day wedding, 3 days they were on their own and they had fun and they went back. So and the madri vandha like we are doing and for the past 4-5 years the WhatsApp vandhadukapra only
Geetha
able to connect.
My advantage of the WhatsApp media is so high.
And this 2 weddings we missed because of COVID, but still we are seeing online wedding. The wedding is being transmitted and we keep commenting, and this 2 hours we don't do anything else. We only watch the wedding and we bless them. And we keep connecting. That actually makes us feel involved. And some of the happy times, positive times, when we meet friends, when we meet, discuss, we don't have any male, kile, all that. We are just equals, whatever we are. So that gives us one real vibe, really.
அதை கூட நீங்க தான் மேடம் பண்ண இனிஷியேட் பண்ணிருப்பீங்க enormous leadership activities
but everybody have the capacity to make herself as a leader start from your house start from your class that is the way you can come up in your life so woman of multitasking and after another one more thing is always try to have a goal that is very important For example, if you want to have academic achievement, suppose that, see, there are so many awards in Foxy, but sometimes I feel none of the South Indians, very few they get it, they are rather apply for it. I feel if you work for 1 year and if you have a goal, you can definitely achieve that award. So try to have a goal in your life. So now, finally, ultimately, what are the benefits of work-life balance? What do you think? What are the benefits you have?
If you do not have a work-life balance, you get burnt out. That's the whole point. Because human beings are social. They need both. They need work. Women need work because women empowerment. Women cannot live without work. So work is very important for women. Whether they have anything else or not in their life, women work is very important. We fought hard. Our previous generations fought very hard that women can work. But what has happened is we work outside also and we work at home also.
That is why I say women are multifaceted.
Yeah, so maybe that has to change as well. Men have to start working at home as well. So it has to be unigender. I think there should come a point, a time when it should not be a discussion that what women can do. It could be like what both can do, you know. So women need not get burnt out.
I will ask you one thing. You say that your better half should take active part, whatever share your work. But there are some women who they don't even allow the men to do, the husbands to do anything.
Yes, but very true.
That is also there. Those kind of women are also there.
What is basically they are lacking is women. We don't want them to do.
You should start teaching your sons, madam. The moment you have a son, you tell the child that you also have to do the work. Then it becomes okay. You tell your daughter to do something, your son not to do something.
It is unisex.
From the beginning, it starts.
Yes.
We can do that.
When you balance this, you have the fulfillment of your work and ultimately the life. So it improves the relationship with your friends, families, better physical and mental health. Making choices about your priorities rather than sacrifice anything. More leisure time you can find. I said that group practice concept is very, very good because you can have more leisure time and you can have the your concentration will be there in the work only for a particular time. So the facts are you need to have a perfect work-life balance. Nature of that balance is different from every person. And it changes from time to time. And so one should not strive for perfection, but at least try to do something of everything. So this was a quote that there is no such thing that like work-life balance. It is all life. Balance has to be in you. This is again Kalam's quote. Okay. So with this, I thank Dr. Umayal and Dr. Chakravarti sir and all the panelists for having shared your experience on this particular topic of work-life balance. I think I was able to give at least some different approach today.
Yes,
thank
you.
Thank you very much.
Definitely. Thank you, ma'am.
After so much of academics, this was relaxing, madam. We were all able to speak our heart.
I think I have achieved my goal.
Yes, madam. All,
I wanted all of you to relax for at least for some time.
Yes.
You should make an honest attempt to implement all what you told us. Yeah. Plan it and implement it.
Madam, in the Nerthla, I would request you to involve us in Foxy activities. Little more, madam. Please involve us. Give us some work to do. And
See that... Preeti Kumar, no? She is planning for the nurses program. Then, Umayal, I tell you, you search the awards, what are all given in the Foxy.
Yes, madam. So whatever comes, I will put it in the group, madam. Whatever information from Foxy comes.
No information. You get it, go to the website. If you see in the website, if there is going to be an award, for example, Durusha Award for Adolescent, you concentrate for the previous year with the whole only on that particular thing. Definitely you can achieve. Not at least if you are going to fail in the first attempt, you can definitely do it in the second attempt.
Actually, last year, when we start panambodhu, every month, three adolescent meet. So much of social activities we are doing.
You are telling.
Corona came and...
This time I happen to value many of the papers. But I think if we South Indians, we can do much better job. It is only the question of proper arrangement.
Yes, right? Academics, little more importance on academics we have to do.
Yes.
That's what we were planning, madam. That's what we were planning to involve the PGs. And we were planning PG classes. We were having so much of activities. We formed a group, core group, and we were planning to have classes for PGs. We were planning our annual conference in the month of August. In March, we were 6 months advance plan. We even purchased a group sari.
Okay, may I have to now fly to Madurai for the next.
Okay, madam. Thank you.
Okay,
so
it's a nice meeting all of you. Sir Chakravarti, sir, thank you so much for having shared your views. I am really very happy to have one professor like this who is student friendly, I think, because you have been influenced by Dr. Indra Chaudappa. And I'm also happy to say that Dr. Indra Chaudappa is my mom's classmate.
Adha madam, we are blessed. We are blessed with our president. Adha unma.
Correct.
Correct, madam.
Okay.
Thank you, madam.
Thank you, madam. Thank you all. Thank you all.
இருக்கா தாய் அதுல வந்து சம் ஆஃப் அஸ் மைட் கெட் அவார்ட்ஸ். அவங்க இந்த போஸ்டர் காம்படிஷன், என்விரான்மெண்ட் குக்கரி காம்படிஷன், சோ மெனி ஆக்டிவிட்டிஸ் தே வில் பி கீப்பிங் ஆன் போஸ்டிங். பட் ஐ டோன்ட் திங்க் வி சீ த போஸ்ட். நம்ம போஸ்ட் உட்காந்து பாக்குறது கிடையாது. வி ஆர் சோ பிஸி வித் அவர் பிராக்டிஸ். பட் வாட் மேடம் டோல்ட் இஸ் வி நீட் அவர் டைம். தட் அவர் டைம் வந்து ஒரு நாளைக்கு ஒரு 10 minutes சொசைட்டிக்குன்னு சொல்லிட்டு 10 minutes போட்டா போதும். அதுக்கு மேல தேவையே கிடையாது நமக்கு. தட் 10 minutes வில் ஹெல்ப் க்ரோ அவர் சொசைட்டி. அவர் சொசைட்டி ஹேஸ் அ லாட் ஆஃப் பொட்டன்ஷியல். வி ஆர் வெரி ரா. We have not seen anything at all. There is so much of good things there. And we have not received 10% so much of activities there, so much of positivities there, so much of travel time. There are many things here. Now, they are celebrating Navaratri, Dandiya dance. Big way they are celebrating. So, online, they are practicing, and I will send you some videos. So they are really on roll. அதாவது வந்துட்டு ப்ராக்டிஸ் ஃபேமிலி ஐ மை டைம் இஸ் வித் மை சொசைட்டி. அந்த மாதிரி ஒரு மைண்ட் செட்டுக்கு வந்துடுறாங்க. அந்த அவங்க சேட் பண்ண ஆரம்பிச்சாங்கன்னா நான் ஸ்டாப் சேட்டிங். அண்ட் தே சப்போர்ட் ஈச் அதர் சோ வெல். ஸோ தட்ஸ் வை தே ஆர் ஏபிள் டு ஆக்சுவலி லைக் வி பேசிக்லி ஒர்க் வைஸ் அண்ட் ஆல் தட் வி ஆர் மச் பெட்டர். பட் நம்ம அந்த மீ டைம் சவுத் இண்டியன்ஸ் வி டோன்ட் ஸ்பெண்ட். மை டைம் மீ டைம் வி டோன்ட் ஸ்பெண்ட். ஸோ நம்ம வந்து இதெல்லாம் வந்து நோ சில இதுக்கு பதிலாக நம்ம வந்து போய் தூங்கலாம், இதுக்கு பதிலாக நம்ம போய் ஒரு சமைக்கலாம். So this is the mentality we have. So adha konja nama maathanum sir. Chakravarti sir solunga sir.
Nee solma.
Culturally bound sir.
Culturally irundha kuda I think we should come up. See, it's high time.
The problem is the problem for us is language. We don't know Hindi, so we have to be like
sir. Nama tamil le paadalam aadalam sir.
Tamil pannalam, but illa
paavali. Tamilians are little introvert. North Indians are
introvert. Introvert illama nammukku vandu naan see almost for 30 years I've been attending national conferences practically. I was not able to do anything. I know all fellows, big people I know, but unfortunately we're not able to do anything because we're not able to get proper interaction.
Communication.
When I went for 15 days training in reconstruction of surgery. The professor, knowing very well that I don't know Indian, he's from Gujarat, he will immediately start fast 5 minutes. Then I say, sir, I couldn't understand. Oh, very sorry. Then he will come back and say. So like that, we are not able to follow them very fast. Even
that is
talk,
one big issue, sir. That is a big political issue which has no solution.
No political issue. No political issue. At least your younger generation make them understand that is more important.
Sir, நம்ம younger generation வந்து பேச வர சொல்லணும்.
அதான் தட்ஸ் ஆன் ஐ சீ. நம்ம ஜெனரேஷன் முடி. நான் எல்லாம் சொல்றேன் நாலா
சார் நம்மளா சேர் பர்சன் சேர் பர்சன் அகேஷனல் டாக் சார் நம்மளா யங்கர் ஜெனரேஷன் வந்து தே ஷட் கம் அண்ட் டாக் தே ஷட் பார்ட்டிசிபேட் இன் குயிஸ் காம்படிஷன்ஸ் அண்ட் தே ஷட் வின் பிரைசஸ் அண்ட் நிறைய இருக்கு லாட் ஆஃப் அவார்ட்ஸ் ஆர் தேர் இன் ஃபாக்ஸே ஃபார் அவர் மெம்பர்ஸ் ஸோ அதுல வந்து நம்ம ஹவு மெனி மெம்பர்ஸ் ஃப்ரம் அவர் சொசைட்டி ஆர் கெட்டிங் தோஸ் அவார்ட்ஸ் வந்து இட் இஸ் குவைட் இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் அவங்களுடைய ஓன் கேரியருக்கே அது ரொம்ப ஹெல்ப்ஃபுல்லா தான் இருக்கு சரி அவங்க சரி அவங்க வந்து அவங்களுடைய அந்த சிவி போடும் போது ஃபாக்ஸி அவார்ட் அப்படின்னா அது ஒரு பாயிண்டா இருக்கும் அவங்களுக்கு ஐ ஹவ் ரிசீவ்ட் ஃபாக்ஸி அவார்ட் இந்த இயர் 2019 இட் கேரி சோ மச் வெயிட்டேஜ் So why can't our people actually go and try it? Rumpala, it's not very difficult. Only thing is we are not trying.
Some of the sessions, the paper sessions, in summer sessions. When I started, some of the people from South India will come and present exactly so many figures. At the result, I will give good marks. The co-person will say, no, no, it's not good. One from Gujarat, one from Bombay, one from Maharashtra is good. Put 8 marks. Even if you put low marks, that fellow gets the prize, not our persons. And the results, after that, I said, I won't do it because you change the marks, why should you come? No, because excellent papers have been presented from South, I understand. See, so
sir,
many...
Sir, now you can see, a lot of South in South members have joined.
That's what I'm saying, sir.
We should go and become organizing members
that's
there.
That's what I'm saying.
If we are active, we are missing out so much. That is my very point. Our people, more and more number, they are present, they are taking notices of them. They can't ignore us, no. Committee members, chairpersons, vice president, so all these, so many activities are there. Ultimately, when or point of time அப்புறம் practice alone is not going to give you peace of mind அது in today's world practicing has become so hard கண்டிப்பா ஒரு ஒரு extra curricular activity வந்து நம்ம generate பண்ணிட்டோம்னா it is
useful
for all of us the entire community OG community will be respected இப்ப நம்ம வந்து together ஆ இருக்கோன்றதுனால வந்து what is happening நமக்குள்ள வந்து இப்ப நமக்குள்ள வந்து இப்ப பிரச்சனை வந்து லைக் we are friendly with each other nobody is able to come and talk to us about ourselves our friends So, when they say that, madam, that doctor, I know she's a good friend of mine, tell me. அப்படின்னு சொன்னோனே, they are not able to do anything. They are just keeping their mouth shut. Yes, I know that, madam, she's an excellent doctor. Now, tell me what you want to talk about her. அப்படின்னு சொல்லுவேன். I will just start like that. The minute I start like that, they are not able to tell anything. இல்லை, madam. இப்படி ஆச்சு, madam. Of course, she's a primary. Definitely, BP will come. Definitely, sugar will come. இது known fact தானே. She has identified it. What is wrong? The leg. நம்ம வந்து, அந்த relationship is good அப்படின்றதுனால வந்து, it is helping in our day to day practice also when we united ah irponradha vandu nama doctor community la vandu it is that will be the biggest strength to protect us from all this nonsense what is happening outside otherwise vandu like actually doctor ku modala edri or doctor da only if I don't like a doctor I can tell something negative about the doctor so that
patient tamram now
so ma
not in tamram now
adhu tamram illa da namba not here now so we protect each other and we can go places see people should nama vandu namakku rightful place in the society vandu nama poraadi da nama vaanga vendidirukku because we are women ninga endha forth la ponaala odane eduthu namakku endha post kudukkuradhu kedaiyadhu nammala vandu they don't give us priorities so we have to prove ourselves over and over again even better than our male counterpart to tell them that we are better off so you can include us in your day to day activities we will do much better work than you nradhukku vandu evlo prove panna vendidirukku sai will understand what I am trying to say so seriously so adnala vandu namma vandu we are very good administrators we are multitaskers and we take very good care of our patients but it is time that we spend some time for our own self so that we can think of the next level matravangala engiyo poitaanga bangalore nalla poyaachu தெலுங்கானா வந்து அண்டர் சாந்தகுமாரி மேடம் அப்படியே என் மாஸ் தே ஆர் டூயிங் சோ வெல் கேரளா இப்பதான் ஸ்டார்ட் ஆகுது தமிழ்நாடு வந்து ட்ரிச்சி இஸ் டூயிங் வெரி குட் அண்ட் இப்பெல்லாம் மற்ற சொசைட்டிஸ்லாம் கொஞ்சம் கொஞ்சம் மிங்கிளாக ஆரம்பிச்சிருக்காங்க பட் தமிழ்நாடு ஸ்லீப்பர் கோச் மாதிரி இருக்கு நம்ம வந்து தமிழ்நாட்டில் இருக்க ஆப்ஸ்டிஷன்ஸ் அண்ட் கைனகாலஜிஸ்ட் பிக் வேல போய் நம்ம பெரிய இம்பாக்ட் நம்ம இன்னும் நேஷனல் லெவலில் பண்ணல few people like நீங்க பாத்தீங்கன்னா ஜெயம் கண்ணன் மேடம் ரமணி தேவி மேடம் இப்ப சார்மிளா இப்ப சம்பத் குமாரி மேடம் few names only are there but we have got so much of talent and now this society for calls indra namakku oru idu vandu
platform
it is giving us a space where we can go and perform let us not miss the opportunity innonu vandu nama society vandu it's a smaller society so namma konja hard work panna kuda we are eligible for lot of awards So in this award, we should try to get it so that we will we can actually we will be magnified. People will know. Ippave vandu Kanchipuram because I keep messaging. Adha message panni summave irukka maten. Daily Fox society la or message anuchiruva. Edha or message pottu. So people vandu they should know there is one society in Chennai in Tamil Nadu which will be corresponding solittu. Vera yaarume good morning kuda poda matanga. Ore ore edho or or obichari or good news or idena kuda kila pottu Kanchipuram Secretary in photo, Secretary of Kanchipuram Obstetric and Gynec Society. So I keep highlighting the Kanchipuram society name. I want to highlight. Panni kitta irpan naan. Vera vadi kadaiyadu. It is a survival. It's a survival. So all we need is like we need to be together now so that we take this much more forward. We have got so much of talent. Ungalukke neenga andha thulirla neenga pannala attagasamana vela pannadhu vandu paathinga. Appo dhaan you know what a big talent we have in our place and it was never exploited. Yeah, I never knew I can dance. I never knew I can sing. But going there, we realized that we can do that if we try. Isn't it, Kirti? Kirti is so famous. Kirti's makeup, Umala, she rocked. Uma, everybody saw ella pathina neenga semaya irundhathu. I never see. I mean, it was now they are copying our fashion parade. Illama or Oxy meeting nadakkiradhu illa. Theriyuma ungalku? We started the fashion parade. Now they are doing. So it's popular. See, we have talent, we have originality, we have everything. Only thing is we should on a daily basis we should spend some time for ourselves. As Ramani madam said, we are all getting old, so my time abindrathu vandha nam spend paninona like actually we will remain young for a long time.
Good motivator ma'am.
Illa illa nam see Ramani madam, I think she's 65 or 66. How young she's looking? Madam, namasara parunga. See, all those people are active now. They look much younger. That means they are much healthier. See, we are also healthy.
They take care of themselves. They take care of themselves so better.
Grooming. The grooming
they
is
there. They groom themselves better.
Yeah, at least or conference ku ponume na or kilo koraikanuma illaya.
And then they dress well. They do well. Ama. That is very important. People
seriously have, yeah. Something to motivate, something to so yeah. Okay, let me go diamond.
Yeah, when you feel good about yourself, you look good, you spread happiness.
You won't believe after 1.5 months I'm putting lipstick. You won't believe.
Yeah, I know jewelry. I was searching. Yeah. I don't know where.
All of us the same boat. Somewhere we need to connect, and somewhere we need to do something for ourselves. So okay, I think ningala pesalam ba. Please contribute.
Yeah, everybody else. Everybody can actually show their videos. Please, everyone, put on their videos so that we know who is there.
Yeah, you can on your face, Rukmani madam. On coming here, Subhashini.
I just want input.
Everyone, please put madam. On their videos. Let's see.
Karpaga Valli. Ellar konjam on panninga pa. Face on panninga paakalam. Viji.
So we can say hello.
Hi.
Sumaya, super motivator.
Hi, madam. Vanakkam.
Hi.
Hello,
I'm seeing very new doctors. Dr. Aparimit Srivastava, where are you from, madam? Aparimit Srivastava, madam, where are you from?
You muted yourself, madam. You can talk.
Yeah, people can unmute.
I'm seeing Lakshmi Priya. I'm seeing Lakshmi Priya after so many years.
Hi, ma'am.
Yeah, everyone can put on their videos and please unmute yourself.
Actually, Lakshmi is a very busy practitioner. Avadi.
Yeah. Ma'am, abdila illa ma'am. Yeah. Alla neengalum Kritika madam sonnadha. Ungaloda idha.
Inna kolandaya.
Enak inna nyamagam Kritika madam kuda or cesarean assist panina. Ummayal ma'am kuda assist panirken.
She used to be a baby. She used to be a child. Now she's so big. Everybody bloom. That's happy.
Happy to see Lakshmi after a very long time. She had even messaged me. அது பாத்த அதோட
நீங்க பார்க்கவே இல்ல
இல்லடா கண்ணு பார்த்தா அதுக்கு ரிப்ளை பண்றதுக்குள்ள ஏதோ ஒரு இது வந்துச்சு அது அப்படியே மறந்து விட்டேன் சாரி லட்சுமி நான் பண்ணிருந்தானே நீ வரலன்றப்ப நல்ல கலை இப்ப
இப்படி வந்த முதல் நாள்னு வெச்சுக்க 5th டேல இருந்து போணும்
நைஸ் நைஸ் மீட்டிங் பீப்பிள் ஆஃப்டர் சோ many டைம்
actually our meeting used to be so so jolly ஆ இருக்கும் பட் கொரோனா ஹஸ் ஸ்டாப்ட்
Madam, I really miss that kadla urunda.
Yellu urunda.
Yellu urunda, kadla urunda. அதேதான்
டாஸ்க் And 500 means it is a huge crowd. But online, la vandu, the platform is so huge that 750, 850, 680, 1800,
2000. Sitting at home, it can be all over the world. You can have from all over the world.
Or a laparoscopy conference, vandu, 7,000 all around the world they are promoted. 5 days conference, vandu, paathina, initially, corona starting, April, vandu, paathina, 7,000 vandu, the number of participants. சோ அதே மாதிரி நம்ம காலேஜ் எல்லாம் நம்ம இன்வைட் பண்ணணும்னு வச்சுக்கோங்களேன் லைக் ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் வந்து தே வில் பி அட் ஹோம் பட் தே கேன் கனெக்ட் நம்ம போய் ஒரு இடத்துல உட்கார்ந்து ஒரு ரூம்ல ஒன்லி 200 வி கேன் அகாமடேட் சோ ஐ வில் ஸ்பீக் டு 200 அப்படிங்கற
ஆப்ஷன் சீப்பர் இட் இஸ் சீப்பர் ஆல்சோ
யூ கேன் டாக் டு எ bigger crowd சோ தட் யூ கேன் யா
ஆல் ஓவர் தி வேர்ல்ட் யூ கேன் கால் எனிவன் ஃப்ரம் எனிவேர்
சோ திஸ் திஸ் பிளாட்ஃபார்ம் ஹஸ் ஆக்சுவலி गिवन அஸ் லாட்
ஆக்சுவலி இல்ல இல்ல இருங்க அங்கே வைங்க
And the thinking is expanding. I'm just talking.
No, it is actually easier. In fact, I am thinking for my daughter, let them have from home itself. It's so easy. They don't have to go. Except that they have to meet people, which is equally important. So once in a while, you can meet people. Otherwise, at home, no traffic, no headache, nothing. You can sit and...
So, we have a program for the UBELS. We have a number of participants that have 100 across.
பாசிபிள் தான் It is not a very big amount. If we have a conference nam on the scale, it runs into lakhs.
Yeah.
This runs into a few thousands. So,
just the air tickets, people have to come and all that.
Yeah, much cheaper option. So, I think we should start promoting. Ji, hi.
Hi. Ingrama basi tricking, ellaro.
Ingrama irunding la? Ila ipa da vanding la?
Ila ipa da vanding la? Ila ipa da உமாவை சொல்லணுமா பேச சொன்னா பேசிக்கிட்டே போவாங்க
I know right பேசுடா I love talking
we should actually வந்து விஜய் each one of you like if you can have a platform now we can discuss and get that platform so that we can start giving some talks interesting talks to the we can connect with the students in the schools colleges அதெல்லாம் வந்து we can start connect you can help even in a small scale கூட even 100 members 200 members 1 hour over zoom talk is not going to be a difficult task 1 hour na namakku only 1 hour but nam in person pogumbodhu 4 hours aagum so actually zoom is good and we can each one of us can take one topic a day and we can talk in various schools and we can start to think big
நவம்பர்ல எவ்ரிதிங் இஸ் கோயிங் டு பீ ஓபன் ஓகேவா சோ வி கேன் ஜஸ்ட் டு அ ஸ்டார்ட் வி கேன் டு சம் ஸ்டார்ட் அப் வர்க் அண்ட் ஃப்ரம் தேர் வி கேன் ஸ்டார்ட் டு வி கேன் ஐடியலி ஆஸ் யூ ஆர் சேயிங் உமா தி கவர்மெண்ட் சில்ட்ரன் ஒன்லி நீட்ஸ் மேக்ஸிமம் help from us because this private thing individually they are already affordable and they are knowledgeable but to start with we can start in some colleges in ana all the colleges are having online class only thing is probably we need to approach them and we need to ask them like are you having any platform where we can give some talks and so that we have to approach avanga
poi management approach panni slot vaangala madam
nam slot vaanga yeah sai neenga try pannunga sai naanu inga try pandren sir you can also try neengalum konja try pannunga sir anga any colleges la vandu any college schools la vandu platform lakshmi priya
yes ma'am
all of you people are I know locally you are all dadas in your own places so you have to motivate your go and approach some people near your place and you have to get that space time slot and the thing and any one of us can do it we can have a team and we can go in rotation and we can go give talk அவ்வளவுதான் இட்ஸ் நாட் எ வெரி ரொம்ப கஷ்டமான வேலை எல்லாம் கிடையாது உள்ள திங் இஸ் லைக் நம்ம பண்ணணும்ன்ற ஒரு மைண்ட் செட் அவ்வளவுதான் அண்ட் இட் இஸ் நாட் வெரி டிஃபிகல்ட் ஆல்சோ இட்ஸ் நாட் வெரி டிஃபிகல்ட் பத்மஜா
எஸ் மேம்
நீங்க காஞ்சிபுரத்துல நீங்க தான் ஹீரோயின் நினைக்கிறேன் அதனால வந்து காஞ்சிபுரத்துல வந்து யூ ட்ரை டு எனிவேர் யூ கேன் சி ஜூம் கேன் இன்டர்நேஷனலி அப்ரோச்சபிள் தானே சோ வி கேன் ஆர்கனைஸ் எ டாக் அண்ட் டூ ஸ்பீக்கர்ஸ் த்ரீ ஸ்பீக்கர்ஸ் சேர்ந்து வி கேன் டூ So please try and in every area from our society we have to take some activity forwards.
Hello, madam.
Okay,
well, yes, ma'am.
Anything else?
Hello, no, madam. For Saturday evening.
Yeah, after a long time we are seeing each other's faces.
Yeah.
Actually, the North Indians are doing dance. Bhangra, the pair is Dandiya, then group dance. bro you know nariya they are having one 3-4 hours of entertainment
eppadi madam social distance eppadi madam dandiya la adna
kala kada
they are all practicing at home and one day they are coming to one stadium they are trying to go to one stadium and they are going to take a shot there only one shot avanga avanga veetla practice pandranga ma 15 பேர் இருக்காங்க அவங்க அவங்க வீட்ல பிராக்டீஸ் பண்ணிட்டு ஒன் ஷாட் அன்னைக்கு போய் அவங்க வீடியோ எடுத்துட்டு அத போஸ்ட் பண்ணுவாங்க அந்த மாதிரி
நாங்க எங்க கெட் டுகெதர்க்கு அப்படி தான் மேடம் எங்களோட பேட்ச் கெட் டுகெதர்ஸ் அப்படி தான்
ஆமா
இப்ப இல்ல முன்னாடி இப்ப கொரோனா முன்னாடி எங்களோட எம்பிபிஎஸ் பேட்ச் கெட் டுகெதர் எல்லாரும் அவங்க இடத்துல பிராக்டீஸ் பண்ணுவாங்க ஸ்டேஜ் போறதுக்கு முன்னாடி ஒரு தடவை ஆடிட்டு வந்து ஆடிடுவாங்க
see the அந்த மாதிரி they are planning so many programs அப்பதான் நினைச்சேன் இவ்வளவு பண்ணும்போது நம்ம ரொம்ப டார்மெண்டா இருக்குமே அப்படின்னு தோணுச்சு அதெல்லாம் பாக்கும்போது கொஞ்சம் ஏக்கமா இருக்கும் பட் அந்த கொரோனா பயமும் நீங்க
மாட்டேங்குது அதனால
ஆன்லைன்ல
தெரியுமா
Network problem, ma'am. Not able to reach.
I have become a mule singer now. So, trying to find out talents at the age of 55. Other than that, I don't know.
Madam,
எங்களுக்கு நீங்க இருக்கிற மாதிரி உங்களுக்கு அந்த மாதிரி யாரும் இல்ல மேம்
அதான் this time வந்து actually this has gone well one more meeting vanda like next second week of next month I'm arranging seriya and if anybody wants to give a talk madam I'm interested in giving a talk na we will allocate the topics anybody interested
I will think about it
think about it
yeah topics vanda this will be an academic adutha vanda academic da rendu moonu company ketittu irukanga
oru other konja allot panna da seivanga
abadiya
nee volunteer panna yara volunteer panna matanga நம்ம லிஸ்ட் போட்டுட்டு ஒவ்வொருத்தருக்கு ஒரு ஸ்லாட் கொடுத்துட்டே வருவோம்
நான் இந்த மாதிரி அப்படிதான் எடுத்தேன் தோஸ் ஹூ டிட் நாட் பார்ட்டிசிபேட் earlier ஐ வாண்டட் டு இன்வால்வ் देम சோ தட் இஸ் ஹவ் ஐ அம் ஜஸ்ட் ஐ வாண்டட் எவரிபடி டு கம் இன் அண்ட்
ரொட்டேஷன்ல போடுங்க மேடம் ரொட்டேஷன்ல
அப்ப நானே கொடுத்துட்டுமா கம்பல்சரி போட்டு கொடுத்துட்டுமா
ஆட்டோமேட்டிக்கா வந்துரும் மேடம்
சார் என்ன சார் செய்யலாம் அப்படி செஞ்சலாமா
தி பெஸ்டா தான்
பெஸ்டா தான்
பிகாஸ்
சீப் சொல்லிட்டாங்கப்பா
இல்ல இஃப் யூ गिव देम எ சான்ஸ் தே வில் கம் அவுட் வித் சோ many
topic.
நம்ம நல்லாவே பண்ணலாம் இன்னும் இன்னும் ஐடியாஸ் நம்ம பேசறதுலமே we can continue the group
madam the need of the hour is now how to tackle this covid time with the patients the how to deal with the attenders how do you deal with the case
Sitika Devi you should give the talk somebody told me you are doing it very well Sitika Devi doesn't allow anybody to come beyond the gate ame adu இல்ல இல்ல that is the need of the hour
yeah even I sent it
very very difficult
covid we sent to kamal
ஓபில பண்ண முடியும் மேடம் ஐபிஎல் அட்டெண்டர்ஸ் இன்பேஷன் அட்டெண்டர்ஸ் இப்படி பிச்ச வைக்கிறதா ரொம்ப கஷ்டமா ஓபி வி கேன் சே ஐ வான்ட் சீ தட்
yeah ஓபி வெரி ஈஸி டு கனெக்ட் பட்
ஐபி தான் ரொம்ப கஷ்டமா
இன்கிரீஸ் தி நம்பர் ஆஃப் கேட்ஸ் டு தி வார்ட் டு தி ஓபி everything I have newly built the gates with locks we open it only at particular timing so that the attenders cannot go in without our knowledge that's so more number of gates
so what we are doing is we are locking the gate and we are keeping one watchman and one person outside and we are going on talking to them but how they shout you know outside
they shout
yeah
and mari nikkara case some issue some complication occurs adu innu highlight aayidum like attenders evada vedala ennumo panitaanga ulla adala ipo ipo vandu
we can say corona times only 1 hour la corona ve ellathukku corona
solla ipo vandren ipo paathittu poren ipo paathittu poren
standard thing to make a video call Padma, I'm asking them to make a video call. We give if they don't have a smartphone, we give our phones to the patient so that the patient can even talk to the attenders while she is there in the OT. That's what I'm doing. Even in the OT, they make a video call and take consent from the husband for sterilization.
இல்ல நானுமே என்ன பண்ணுவேன் ஓபில வந்து பேஷண்ட பாத்துட்டு she will say my husband wants to come in so I will say you connect you open your phone and you put a video chat I will talk to your husband so I'll tell him appa your wife is now having this problem I have planned to do this thing that thing is it okay any other doubt and அந்த மாதிரி சொன்னேனா கொஞ்சம் பேசறேனா they are also like feeling better so that I am doing I'm not allowing op managing is much easier this inpatient
Inpatient also can be managed successfully provided they are given a proper counseling before you take up such cases once they complete 36 weeks you have to spend some time with the patient and the attenders like you need to give them a list of things to be brought in to be told that what are all the things you are going to do when they are there as inpatients including the food even the water whatever they have to be really trained that no one else can enter the place except for one attender who's designated to be there with the patient so that's how
that we can do for our cases when other consultants post their cases here nammala mari they are not bothered they
So you can make a hospital rule that only this one attender is allowed, whoever the consultant is. They also know it is corona times.
இல்ல பத்மா, யூ ஹாவ் டு டெல் யுவர் கன்சல்டன்ட் இதுதான் என்னோட ஹாஸ்பிடல் ரூல்ஸ், பிகாஸ் இவங்க நடைய கட்டி போயிட்டே இருப்பாங்க. கோவிட் பாசிட்டிவ் ஆச்சுன்னா யாரு மூடிட்டு உட்கார்றது?
இவன் அதர் கன்சல்டன்ட்
தலை தலை ஆடுறாங்க, ரொம்ப கஷ்டமா
இருக்கு. யூ டேக் சிக்னேச்சர் கன்சென்ட் ஃப்ரம் தி பேஷண்ட்.
When they, when you admit, you tell them that these are the rules because of the corona time. As one, you keep one.
They all of them nod their head. The moment I go that side, they come shout at the old watchman and come inside.
What Padmaja is telling is only happening. They take an upper hand, especially.
Adu ipa lockdown edutadile and they feel corona has gone.
Okay.
So conveyance easy aayidudhu. So innum kashtama irukku.
Theida.
Idu send my I have a call. Go outside now. I'll just take a leave. Bye all of you.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye
bye. Bye bye.
Okay, we will say bye.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you so very much for being there and listening to all the chat. Thank you so much.
Thank you for our nice meeting.
And thank you Sheel Parma Balaji for being there and being supporting such a webinar and supporting our society.
Lakshmi, unga sala vandu neenga vaangikala innu yaarukku kuduthuduva?
Thank you, madam.
Ah, thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, Chakravarti sir, for
thank
being
you.
Here.
Thank you. My net to point. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you all for nice.
Okay, shall
thank
we leave?
Thank you.
Bye, madam. Bye. All of you. Bye.